As a teacher, I do not have access to future crime statistics. However, you can refer to reliable sources such as government websites or reputable news outlets for current and past crime statistics. It's important to remember that statistics only provide a partial view of the real situation and may not reflect the full reality of crime.